Witness history. Witness fraud. No one plays faster, smarter, harder. Rivalry. Defined by two forces looking to attain the same objective for dominance in the same field. The field of play for today's game features two schools, separated by a matter of yards, 84 matchups, and a rivalry dating back to 1905. As Coach Daryl McNeil and Coach Richard Freeman enter their backyard rivalry, only one team can earn the right to boast for the next 365 days. And with both teams feeling right at home, the intensity of this matchup can't be measured by a matter of yards or a series of scores.
Responsibility, right? Control, right? Sportsmanship. We demand sportsmanship. We understand each other. Okay, good enough. That's my corner. That's heads. I'm going to throw it in the air. Get a visiting team going.
As the Panthers' passing attack gave the Maroon Tiger defense fits, the secondary suppressed the opening drive, swaying the power of the game to a run-heavy and pass-heavy offense led by quarterback Donnay Ragg. However, junior safety Alfred Stanton and a stubborn Clark Atlanta defense were determined to slow down the Maroon and White Tigers. And although the Panthers would slow down the offense, Morehouse had no intentions of stopping.
This is something like the Holocaust. Millions of our people lost. Our heads and to the lost.
The drive would go on to last for 14 plays, the end of the first quarter, and a touchdown by running back Thomas Williams. On their second drive, the Panther offense established somewhat of a running back. The true battle began as the Panther offense attacked the outside, which would eventually place the offense in field goal range. Who gonna stop me? No breaks, any state farm. Even though the Panthers failed on their kicking attempt, the defense surely compensated for their trouble. Junior defensive back Larrell Muldrow would force a fumble, giving Morehouse fans something to be upset about. Quarterback Charles King was hot, and the running game was explosive. And wide receiver Willie Clark was electric. And with the ball 1 yard away from the goal line, the offensive line made enough room for Charles King to get into the end zone before halftime. After halftime, the game began to turn into a track meet as kick returner Thomas Williams blazed into the end zone unscathed for a 95-yard touchdown return. The Panthers followed suit, and on their first play, quarterback Charles King will dial up Willie Clark for a 38-yard touchdown. The backyard brawl of the year was in full effect. The Morehouse offensive line did an outstanding job blocking for their leader as the Tigers drove downfield for 9 plays and 60 yards. And with every cylinder rolling, Ragland would complete a 4-yard touchdown in the corner of the end zone to senior wideout Darquan McClain. With the Panthers trailing by 7, running back Antonio Ford kept the offense rolling on the ground. However, the Tiger secondary made big plays when necessary. But as the game progressed, defensive back Jeremy Roberts turned the tide in a game full of unpredictable plays. Take chances downfield, the Panther offense had its hits and misses. The Panthers dug deep in the playbook, and on a wide receiver pass, defensive back Justin Allen snagged a tip pass for an interception. However, with a tough defensive stand, the Panthers would receive possession again. With the game coming to a close, Morehouse College dialed up the pressure. Offensively, running back Quandarius Hall came up big after several series of non-scoring drives with a 48-yard touchdown run. The fight was not over. The Panthers fought their way downfield, but were plagued by busted plays, leaving the scoring to junior kicker Austin Casillas, who would nail a much-needed 51-yard field goal. The Panthers needed to make a run, the type of run made by Donnay Ragland for 64 yards. Morehouse was nothing short of fresh legs, as Williams found a gaping hole in the end zone, boosting the score yet again. The game was a fight between bitter rivals to the very end. And while one brotherhood came up short of success, another clinched a 34-16 rivalry victory.
Morehouse 34. 16.